got to somewhere put my book.
Eagle Academy for young men of Newark Eagles basketball, folks. February 13, 2021. Eagle Academy versus NCA. Junior varsity coach of NCA, LeBron Ross. Varsity coach, Ryan Baylock. At Trek, folks. Training, Recreation, Education Center. Ludlow Street, the old Dayton Street apartment complex area. First period play action, folks. JV coach, Eagle Academy. Asmar Fortney. Head coach, Simone Moran, assisted by Ryan Cooper. Athletic director, Edward Ferraro.
Y'all should have been on the same side.
First quarter play action. JV basketball, folks. Seconds to go in the first period.
Come on!
Carl, make sure you're closing out baseline. Oh, I can't go baseline.
High post. Hands up. High post. Cut. High post.
Baseline.
Stay high post.
Baseline. High post. We gotta pump it out. Let's go.
Press it. High post. Coming back, high post. Watch cut.
Watch it, watch it, watch it.
High post, high post.
Hey, go.
Eagles lead 3-0, 4 minutes and 40 seconds to go in the first period of play. JV basketball, folks.
Tell me this. Every time down, the same play. How y'all don't know y'all go?
Call it. Seconds to go in the first period of play. Eagles 3, NCA 0.
Seton Hall! Seton Hall! Seton Hall!
Come on. 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 Come on Eagles lead 5-0, 1 minute and 46 seconds to go in the first period of play. Yours truly on the camera, Angelo Clark. Eagles lead 7-0, 1 minute and 15 seconds to go in the first period of play.
Y'all can wear this ass for the day.
Maybe this will help y'all learn.
Who stopped the ball on defense?
How? I didn't hear him say stop the ball. Nobody stopped.
Get back, Doc. Hurry up, Doc.
Wide and sprint.
Stop the ball. Come on, 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 come on,
And that's the end of the first period of play. Eagle Academy 8, NCAA 2. JV basketball, folks, at its best.